Mic check.
That microphone better be working, brother.
Leaving a gap?
We don't need no stinking gap.
This is man country. We don't need no gap. We only wear American Eagle around here. Oh, hey, it's that guy.
The air temp is 26 Celsius.
This is a standing start, right?
Follow the safety car in the left column.
I forgot the clutch, didn't work.
You okay there, 19?
What are you doing, Jack? Having a bite to eat back then?
Yeah, I want at least 15 seconds of how many we out-qualified.
Come on, man. 10's enough.
Okay, deal.
He's eating Jack Link's beef jerky. Only the best beef jerky.
My only job here is to follow Jeremy, though, so it's up to you guys.
That is true.
If he does that again, I'm gonna hit him. It's funny that we're going 20 miles an hour and the Mazdas aren't pulling away. We're going so slow, Ryan can keep up.
I'm just going to start with you guys just so I have friends for, like, the beginning.
Should be a good show.
Be ready. Watch for the lights. Schillingberg has retired. Go! 2 liters left.
What a way to start a race.
Whoever started the Miata race there, that was pretty stupid.
Yeah, that was bullshit.
That's 20 minutes to go, 20 minutes.
He won't win this race.
Was it Griffin?
No, it was Dylan.
The gap in front has increased. It's now about 19 seconds.
You go, Christopher, with Captain.
Coming up on a wreck, boys. I think.
Pla is now in the lead. All right, Daniel, don't let this guy distract you. Come on, man, defend harder.
This is going to be a big wreck if it wrecks, if that happens.
Going to the inside here.
Why is there always a caution going into turn one?
If a car in front of you swings out real wide, it throws the yellow.
Okay, cool. Fair enough.
Missed with a big move.
Easy as door the hell out of me while I'm on the curb.
I'm sorry, guys. I'm spending my time here.
Sorry, I'm a bit sloppy there, Andrew. I think I wore it wrong tune up.
All good, man. Making for a good battle.
I'll try my best.
Shit happens, man. It's only racing.
the hell are you doing, 31?
Trying to get out of the way. I was trying to take the outside.
You switched lanes in the middle of the exit.
Thank you, Ryan.
I don't trust this guy.
Nice move.
Cheers, buddy.
Good on him for leaving lots of room.
Well done, Ryan. What a man.
What do you think of this race, Ryan?
Yeah, I didn't trust that guy at first, Andrew.
I find certain paint jobs throw me off.
Look on the bright side, Ryan. At least you won your class.
Yeah, I didn't get passed by anybody.
Well, the cars are moving, chicane, so what can you do?
Hey, Mark, do you mind letting us through, please? Guess not.
Hmm.
I don't want to race you, Daniel. Let's pull a bit of a gap.
No worries, would it? You'll go ahead on the straightaway then. Take it if you can, man.
We both drive faster if I'm in your draft.
I didn't know that, but thanks for telling me.
Really an asshole move, Mark Johnson, 25.
He was acting pretty crazy in the formation lap, too.
Report. Running 16th in class and he's messing with the Volkswagen.
I need to get some practice around there.
I take a different line through that fucking chicane every time.
As long as it works at that time.
I find that last corner the hardest one to get right.
No, mate, that's easy, that last one.
Just trail break it.
The Mustangs here already.
Yeah, they're really quick today. Pass right.
take your time.
My tires are going, mate.
We're almost home. What, 3-4 more laps? When we get through the S's, pull out from behind that guy, and you'll see what I mean when I say we'll both go faster drafting.
Thank you, Eric.
Thank you so much, Ryan.
Said you left, boy. Thank you very much.
Not a problem.
What do you mean, don't follow him now?
I'm too far away now.
When you're bumper to bumper.
I was having a little daydream, I'll catch up now.
I know I miss you, but next time, please hold the brakes.
See what you mean about tires being shot.
Yeah, mine are toast.
Oh my god.
Still gaining on? It's not much, but it's just a little bit.
Yeah, yeah. See it.
It's not much, but it's honest work.
Might be enough for some last lap shenanigans.
I had a brain fart then.
I have one more lap, man. Just one more lap.
Oh, cracking race, guys.
Much better than last night, wasn't it, Daniel?
Well, did we race last night together?
Yeah, I think you won one, but you got taken out on another one.
I did win one, yes, and I did get taken out, so yes, I know. I'm not very good with names.
I usually only remember people who talk.
Yeah, I do occasionally. Yeah, good race, guys. I'll catch you in the next one.